This is a demonstration of how to synchronize three wireless remotes to multiple RF controller bases. For the purpose of the demonstration, I'm going to program all three remotes to all three controller bases. Currently, each remote is only programmed to a single controller. Begin with remote number one. We already know that remote number one is programmed to controller number one. We now need to program remote number one to controllers two and three. Disconnect the power from controller number 2. As you reconnect the power to controller number 2, press the top center button of remote number 1, and the lights will blink 3 times. Program controller number 3 in the same fashion. Disconnect power, reconnect power, and press the top center button on the remote 1 time. Remote number 1 is now programmed to all 3 controllers. Moving forward to remote number 2. Remote number 2 is only programmed to controller number 2. We now need to program remote number 2 to controllers 1 and 3. Disconnect power from controller number 1, then reconnect power and press the top center button of remote number 2. The lights will blink 3 times indicating a programmed controller. Repeat the same process for controller number 3. Disconnect power, reconnect power, and press the top center button of remote number 2. Remote number 2 is now programmed, meaning you have full operational control over all 3 controllers from remotes 1 and 2. Remote number 3 is currently programmed to only controller number 3. We now need to program remote number 3 to controllers 1 and 2. Disconnect power from controller number 1, then reconnect power and press the top center button of remote number 3. The lights will again blink 3 times. Repeat the same process for controller number 2. Disconnect, then reconnect power and press the top center button of remote number 3. Each remote is now programmed to all 3 controllers. Synchronizing RF remotes and controllers is a perfect way to achieve a single control point across multiple RF systems. It also allows you to be creative in terms of controlling an LED system. You could have 2 independent systems controlled from 2 RF remotes, with a third remote that serves as a master controlling both. The possibilities are endless.